Welcome to Zoho Sites. This video is about forms, which you can use for data analysis and collection. With Zoho Sites, you can put forms on your website with ease. To insert a form into your website, use this Forms element here. To create a new form, click on New Form. There are two ways to add forms to your website. One is choosing from a gallery of frequently used forms, and the second is to build your own form. You can also customize fields in the pre-built form you selected. It's simple. Say for instance, I choose membership. I click add. When it's added onto the page, all I need to do is go to customize form. I can now edit or change any of the fields or add new fields. Just go to the left-hand side and find this pencil icon. I'm going to click on edit field. Now what I'm going to do is replace name with a first name, and then I'm going to add a second line and include last name. That's it, it's done. Now you see the added fields appear on the website page. So that's how easy it is to customize a pre-built form. If you want to create your own form, click on the Build Your Own Form button and give it a form name. Creating a custom form from scratch is as easy as building the website. All you have to do is drag and drop the required fields in the builder. When you've completed building your form, save and return to the site builder. In the Forms menu, you will find the form you just created. Select the page where you want to put the form and drag and drop it in place. Now this is how your form looks on the published website. You can also customize your form and set email notifications. You will be notified by email whenever a user submits a form. To configure notifications, click on Customize Form. On the Form Builder, click on More Actions and select Set Email Notification. In the dialog box that appears, you can specify any mailbox you prefer, even multiple mailboxes. Check this box if you want to receive the data directly in your email. This way, you don't have to log into Zoho Sites every time to view the data your visitors submit. To manage the data entered into your forms, click on Manage. Contact Manager has all the data entered into the Contact Us page that was created by default. Data entered into all other custom forms can be accessed under Form Data. Click on it. On this view here, you can search for specific records, export in multiple formats, and more. This video should help you get started with custom forms. Try custom forms for any data collection need. Thanks for watching.